Because of my line of work, I've been called all kinds of names. Strange, bizarre, weird, even eccentric. But it got me thinking. Maybe it's the eccentric people who actually change the world. Those who think a little differently than everybody else. Like the guy who built this castle in 1926. And we're gonna go inside on this episode of New England Legends.